Morning students, today we are going to discuss two problems based on polynomials. Chapter 2, polynomials. First question, find the zeros of the quadratic polynomial 4u square plus 8u and verify the relationship between the zeros and coefficients. 4u square plus 8u. Find the zeros. Already we studied sum of zeros. Sum of zeros equal to alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Sum of zeros alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. And product of roots. Otherwise, product of zeros equal to c by a. Alpha into beta equal to c by a. Sum of zeros alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Product of zeros alpha into beta equal to c by a. Our question, 4u square plus 8u, constant term plus 0. Not put means no problem. Okay. Now, common. 4u is common. 4u is common. So 4u into u, 4u square, 4a into 2, 8u equal to 0 or either or. Okay. This method, 4 is take common, u square plus 2u equal to 0, 4 by 0, u square plus 2e equal to 0. U square equal to minus 2u. So one term 0, another one minus 2. Here second method, 4u is common, so u plus 2. 4u is common, 1u plus 2, so u plus 2 equal to 0. 4u equal to 0, another one u plus 2 equal to 0. Here u equal to 0 divided by 4, so 0. Here u plus 2 equal to 0, u equal to minus 2. So alpha equal to 0, alpha equal to 0, beta equal to minus 2. Alpha equal to 0, beta equal to minus 2. The formula, sum of zeros alpha plus beta equal to alpha value 0, beta value minus 2. 0 minus 2 equal to minus 2. So formula minus b by a. Here this a, this b, this c. Ax square plus bx plus c. So minus b by a. Minus 8 divided by 4. Minus 8 divided by 4 equal to minus 2. Next, product of 0. Product of 0, alpha into beta. Alpha value 0, beta value minus 2. 0 into minus 2, 0. Here c by a. C value 0, a value 4. 0 by 4, 0. Okay, both answer is same. Alpha plus beta minus 2, minus b also minus 2. Alpha into beta equal to 0, c by a equal to 0. Okay. Next question. Find a quadratic polynomial with the given numbers. Two numbers is given. Last sum equation is given. This sum answer 1 by numbers given by 4 minus 1 as the sum and product. So sum of zeros 1 by 4. Alpha plus beta equal to 1 by 4. Next one minus 1. Alpha into beta equal to minus 1. Okay. And product of it 0. Question, find a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic formula, already we studied for 9th standard. Quadratic polynomial, x square minus sum of roots. X square minus sum of roots into x. Sum of roots into x plus product of roots equal to 0. Quadratic formula, x square minus sum of roots into x plus product of roots equal to 0. Okay, so given alpha plus beta equal to formula, sum of zeros alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a is given 1 by 4. Next, alpha into beta c by a. C by a also given, minus 1. Now substitute the formula. X square minus sum of roots into product of roots equal to 0. Otherwise, sum of zeros into x plus product of zeros equal to 0. X square minus sum of roots 1 by 4 into x plus product of roots minus 1 equal to 0. So x square minus 1 by 4 x plus into minus minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, now take LCM 4, otherwise cross multiply 4, otherwise multiply 4. 4 x square minus 1 x minus 4 equal to 0. Okay, so sum of zeros means alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Product of zeros equal to alpha into beta equal to c by a. Quadratic polynomial x square minus sum of roots, otherwise sum of zeros into x plus product of roots equal to 0. Okay, tomorrow let's meet with one different type of